High tension, too, between relegation scrappers Barnsley and Bolton. Desperate to claw back Darren Barnard's strike, there's understandable agitation when the ball's slow emerging from the home dugout. A bit of push and shove. Then, something more serious. At the end of it all, the long arm of the law takes a steward for an early bath. Bolton get the ball back, but can't collar Barnard.